Hey, Gavox here. So, new Turkey Day promo, also known aka Autumn Blast, aka Mr. Big Chest, aka The Winds Swept In Coldly. We see Twitch chat above me. They're all saying hi to you, YouTube. We're going to go through a loophole that I did. It took me like 2 hours. I think I got a decent sample size. We're going to go through a new level challenge to level up fast as fuck. We're going to go through some All-Pro packs. People wanted me to love the All-Pro packs. There was a loophole, another loophole this morning that got patched within like minutes of us finding it, which was the All-Pro packs. You see, I don't have any left. Basically, you bought them and resold them, and you profited like 30,000 fallen leaves off of them. I haven't pulled any of the other packs yet, but we'll get a cornucopia pack here. So first of all, initial grade on the promo. As you guys saw the cards last night and those things, so I'm not gonna go through those. All pro packs. People have been loving them. All right, initial grade on the promo. I think it's great, right? Lots of ways of making coins. I hope you guys, if you were on this morning, invested in some cards like we talked about on the stream. And then sell them a day later. A lot of people were having a lot of fun with that, with sometimes even re-rolling them for profit. So, anyways, round 289? Yeah. The All-Pro packs. Are they treated as well? I don't know. All right, so the loophole, we have a new level up challenge that I want to talk about too. It's the third challenge in the Burnt Turkey. It's the same as the Rival Challengers 5, but 220 XP. So, definitely look at that. 89 out of it. It's not bad. The market did crash this morning, like I talked about last night on YouTube, with the cornucopia pack spinning out a lot of high cards. Those were the investments to make. Those were the investments to get. They were great. The promo itself, Tony Romo, I haven't used him yet. I think he's pretty okay with the playmaker. I see the sub. I can't hear any subs. YouTube won't be able to hear any subs either. First round's ass, but that's pretty normal. And actually, we like ass. We're ass men here. But the loophole. All right, let's go through the loophole right away after this pack. I said right away, like I didn't just open this pack and get some other stuff. Turkey Day promo, what do you guys think out of 10? What would you rate it? I think so far it's an 8.5, right? The only thing that could boost a little higher is if, like, you know, they didn't fuck us on that. A lot of people, I got into it. I got it in time. But a lot of people got fucked on the, they weren't able to take advantage of that early loophole because it patched it so quickly. And then the players themselves are a little underpowered. We see 7s, 8s. It's pretty good. I don't mind it at all. Let's get, chat's reminding me about the Rock Bottom ads. We got to do that before we go to loophole reveal. So here you go. Rock Bottom coins is the number one place to get your Madden 21 coins. If you make coins for my video, sell them to Rock Bottom. If you're buying, use my code GUTBOX for 15% off. All right, we're back at it. All right, so loophole. How do we do it? I basically spent most the entire morning figuring out, outside of the first loophole, which was an easy one to find, the second loophole, which took me a lot of basically stats, a lot of rolls. You see all my rolls here, right here, right here. And then I got some other stats from other people on the 84 rerolls. We got some stats for the 80+. And then Dad Farm got us some right there too. But basically, I'll show you my results. So I started with 24,000 fallen leaves and 8,000 training is what I started with. Okay. Whoops. That was the face cam only. That was creepy as shit for a little bit. With that, I rolled the 80 to 84 training and the 80+ on the leaf training. And what happened there? Do not do the 85+. That is horrible. Okay. So I will show you my results. So now I have 3,500 fallen leaves. Let's ignore the all pro packs that I just opened. But basically what I have left in my binder are these cards. I did open the turkey ones this morning. And this one was my topper from my packs this morning. So I'm not going to include that one. But everything above it is from the reroll. So those things go out to about 19K. Oh, that can't be right. I thought it was less than that. 19K-ish. No, I think it was 19K. Because I ended with about 24,000, a little less than 24,000 leaves. Now, when I quick sell all the extras in my binder. You see that? 19,300 plus 3,500. Close enough, right? 23-ish thousand turkey, fallen leaves, whatever they call this year. And then I went from 8,000 training to 19,000 training. So I made 11,000 training. It took me about 2 hours to get that or so. Okay. So like 11,000 training or so, for 2 hours of work, and I wasn't fully dedicated to it. That it's about, I don't know, 120K, 140K if you go over properly. It depending on how you convert them over to coins. But that's how much I made. So whether it's worth it is to you, right? 60, 70K an hour for the loophole. There are other ways of working the market and getting similar. It may be greater returns. I don't know. But let's go through how to do it, okay? So you go through this reroll. I started with training and I rolled into this 80 to 84 player set. And then whatever you pulled out of here, 84s I would quick sell and 82s I would quick sell. So I got an 83. 83s, you add these things to one of two sets. This set or this set. So these are the two sets you're going to do. All right, so you do the, let's do the 86 right now. Okay? And, yeah, okay. You keep doing this until you fill out those sets. And then you quick sell the cards. You could also sell them on the block for coins. I'm not saying which one's better. You could do either one. 84 is a quick sell. That's an instant profit. All right, so with that, you keep rolling that. Once you run out of training, you go over here and roll this set right here, the 80 plus. And 82. Okay, 82 is a quick sell. 80 to 81s are added to the sets. 83 to the set, 85 to the set. All right, you get that? Everything else is quick sold. Is that simple enough? I can show it on screen. Let me write it down quick for you guys. So 81s add to one of those two sets. 86. All right. I'll do it again. Right over here. See how it says 81 right here overall? Sets, quick sell, sets, quick sell, sets, QS, QS, QS. 92s I'm keeping just because I'll probably end up doing the Tony Romo set so I can get gameplay with you. So there you go. There's the loophole out of those two rerolls. And then you just keep doing it over and over. Now, my sample size only ended up being of these two. My sample size is only 148. Okay? So, with maybe a larger sample size, I may have gotten lucky on 148 rolls. But just to let you know, that's how it's going. Now, it's not the sexiest one. It's a little bit more, involved than some of the other, just rolling quick sell, like the last one we had with the most feared promo. But it is profitable at that spot. For me, it was. Now, that's just 2 hours. Obviously, over time, you can run, like, I ran into some runs. Like this one right here. I thought they nerfed my packs. Because like I went back and forth. I hit these things and this one all at the same time. I was like, they fucked me. They changed the odds on me. So there's gonna be certain runs of really bad luck, and you're gonna lose a lot. So it's good to start with a little bit more, just to let you know. But don't give up. You can fight your way back. I pulled two 92s. Which obviously are one of the main reasons, and the 92s are the reasons you'll get lucky. I didn't pull any limited card though. I know some people said they pulled a limited out of the Autumn Blast pack, but I did not. So I got two 92s out of 100 rolls, but I didn't get any other ones. So 85, this is a great pull because he goes into the 88 set, one of those keys for that set. How much profit in 2 hours, asked Twitch chat? I said it earlier, about 120 to 140K. Depending on what your ratio for training is. So there you go. That's the loophole currently. Like I said, not the sexiest, not the fastest, not the best one we've ever had. But it is there. Is it more profitable than just playing the game and sniping cards and relisting? I don't know. But it's there for everybody. And there's no like methods that shift the market. So those are the big things I wanted to talk about in this video. The level challenge. I'll just go show it on the screen. This fucking turkey's haunting me. Turkey's creepy as shit. The level challenge, the third challenge, and the burnt turkey. Let me show it to you. What's for dinner? Your mom. This big cat strikes back. It's 220 XP. It's the same as Rival Challenge 5. So you gotta do a couple before that. But do that one over and over to get max level. It's great. All right. That's the video. Hope you guys Enjoyed. There are other methods. Oh, wait. I was going to pull like a cornucopia pack, wasn't I? Yeah, let's pull a cornucopia pack quick. Some people like them. Some people got fucked by them. They're okay. If you need to know anything, come by Twitch stream. We'll let you know. It's not the greatest video of all time. I'm sorry, but I hope it helped. And there it is. Give me the poopo loopholes. There it is. Yeah. Twitch chat. Say bye to YouTube as we are headed out in a second. Once I get my cornucopia pack. Actually, let me quick sell all the 81s. Let's keep a couple 80s for sets, just in case I need them. And quick sell, 220. Yeah, that's enough for cornucopia. Subdug Fox 2. Subdug Fox 3. Yeah. Everybody on YouTube, I got Gut Fox Tree now. If you want to see any of the VODs from Twitch, take a look at Gut Fox Tree. And cornucopia packs. Let's try one. What are we getting? We get one big card over 89. Big money, no whammy, no. Oh, fucking heavyweight. Veteran, sorry. Ass! Take it easy, YouTube. Have a good one. See you over on Twitch.tv/GutFox soon.